Well, I picked it up 2 months before, primarily when the shooting started. It's a very hard instrument, especially if you cannot sing. But I still pursue it. My poor guitar sir, Jude sir, you know, I harrowed his mind. I really troubled him. But he's been great. He traveled with me through the entire film. He was with me in Delhi, Kashmir, Prague, Verona, Hyderabad, wherever we shot, Dharamsala. He was part of my crew. And whenever we got free time between shots, you know, we kept practicing. I still practice. I still carry my guitar wherever I go. So it's something now I'm very close to.